Dumas gets the ball, finds some open space, picks up a first down out to the 40, 45, and is tackled at about the 46-yard line. So Dumas has had quite a Friday night already.
Welcome back, getting right back to the action. Carol Baskins and the Tiger King will love this game between two big cats, the Winona Tigers and Madison Central Jaguars. No better way to cap a homecoming game than a win. The Jaguars and Anthony Hart come out for the second half against the undefeated Winona Tigers. Third and five for the Jags, but Robert Dumas Jr. gets that and more. A 22-yard scamper, hard to bring down. The Jags are in Tiger territory.
Dumas breaks free, still got a lot of room across the 40 to the 30. It's a foot race across the 20. They're going to knock him out of bounds there.
He may have taken it all the way, but stumbled somewhat. Got his body going faster than his feet would carry, but regained his balance. Nice effort by Dumas.
Handoff is to Dumas. Dumas, a lot of room across the 25 to the 20 down to the 18. Well, I'm going to tell you, that's a big deal.